Here's 10 interesting facts about justices of the peace in Victoria, which you may not know.
Number 10.
JPs don't ever charge for their services. Not even a brass razoo.
Number 9.
There are more than 3,750 JPs who volunteer right across Victoria.
Number 8.
There are 98 JP document signing stations in Victoria, and on top of that, thousands of JPs work from their home or their office.
Number 7.
The most common request for JP services is to certify true copies of documents.
Number 6.
JPs altogether volunteer for more than 385,000 hours each year.
Number 5.
JPs help more than 350,000 people each year. That many people would fill around 1,750 trams at peak hour.
Number 4.
If you were to lay all the JP signatures end on end each year, it would circle the MCG more than 183 times.
Number 3.
JPs free up more than 250 full-time police each year, letting them fight crime and protect the community.
Number 2.
By volunteering their services, JP saved the community more than $23 million in real costs every year.
Number 1.
JP signed more than 1.5 million documents every year. That's like signing every page of a complete Harry Potter series 355 times over. We hope you enjoyed the JP Top 10. JPs provide an awesome and extremely valuable community.